Welcome back, Pilgrims, and we're back with the post office slash doctor's office build. It's been a while since I've done this, a couple of weeks, but I've got some free time now. So we're on instruction 5. So it says combine 2 A10s, A30 and A14 as shown. So, on my sheet. A13 and A14 are those two parts. A10 of those two parts. So I'm going to combine those into a box shape, apparently, and that will go form the front, the base of the front veranda, and a few other bits. I think there's steps, but we'll come to that stage in a second. So let's get these punched out and so on. So I think at this point, Scott will speed up the video so that we're not, you're not watching me endlessly search for things. Why don't I do it? So that was fairly straightforward. As you can see, it's just a box. I've put a bit of dry fitted it first, and I've just put a little glue in the slots. And put it that way round. So that there, that line there, is going to be the bit that shows on the outside. Right, so the next set instruction, attach parts C14 and 13 in the three places. C14 and 13 in the three places shown. So 14, 13. So there's three of each there. And then connect it to the front wall. Right then. Let's do that. Okay, so the stairs are attached. And you can see, it's, as I showed you, it's made of two layers. A slightly smaller layer goes on the bottom, and then you put the textured layer on the top. That gives you a little step. So next phase of this one, connect the porch to the front wall, A12. So which one's my front wall? That's my front wall. I guess that's going. Not on those slots, sorry. It's not that heavy. Don't connect up there. Like that, maybe? The gaps in? Seems unlikely. I've just realised I missed a step. Not done step four yet, put the side walls on. That might be why I'm having trouble. Right, we'll have to do that in a minute. I've got the front porch connected and I'll have to combine step four to put the side walls on. Let's do that next. So this is where the corner clamp comes in nicely. So you see, I can hold those nicely in position there while the glue sets. Okay, so the clamp wasn't much help because I needed to use all four at once, so I've glued it like that and hopefully it'll dry. I have, however, discovered I put the roof together wrong and I need to rebuild the roof the right way around because it's currently at the wrong angle. It's supposed to sit nicely in there and it doesn't. Okay, that's drying together nicely. And I've had to rebuild the roof. As I said, I built it backwards. What should have done, if you notice here, the pitch of this panel here is slightly forward of flat. If I hold that flat, you should be able to see, which it needs to be to meet up nicely with this section here when it drops into the hole. I'd have got it built so it was pitched backwards. So I've rebuilt it, and in doing so, which is a bit messy, I've actually snapped that bit here. So I might have to do some sort of repair on that. Hold it together. As you see, it's not quite dry yet, it's still drying. Oh, there you go. I'll fix that. And just to make it even more fun, I realise I've stuck these on the wrong side. I'd stuck them on that way so they're level with the top, but now looking at the instructions more closely and comparing it with the picture on the front, I realise I should have stuck them that way up, so now I'm going to have to take them off and stick them back on again. Okay, thankfully that wasn't too painful and I've now got them the right way up. See, flush with the bottom. I can attest that the glue hadn't quite dried, but it was a very strong grip, so good glue. Very good glue if you want it to stay together. Right, let's attach this to the front here. So I'm very careful to tie that, so let's see. So there are two posts here, two slots here. When you put this on, these two slots line up with the two slots there. At least I hope they do. Let's try it. Okay, interesting. At no point has it told me to put the floor, which is that bit. But clearly in this picture, I'm supposed to have done it at some point. So I'm going to put the floor on now, underneath that, which should lift it up, which should make it easier to connect the porch. I hope things are going interestingly. Okay, so got the floor in, and that instruction is definitely missing. It should have been earlier. Put the panel on, lined up nicely with its holes there, and I've glued the supporting frame underneath. What I'm going to do now is try and get the roof on into the recess here. As you can see, it's collapsed again. I'm going to have to glue that. Okay, the roof's on, or in, actually fits into the recess. That was quite fiddly to do, mainly because my own impatience not waiting for glue to dry. I'm gonna leave it to dry now before I start the next bit, which is gonna be putting the porch structures on. These bits here. So I'm gonna let it dry now. Right, just in time, I remember this isn't meant to be glued, it's meant to drop it out so it can get inside, so stuck it back together. I had to resort to super glue to hold it together because it just kept falling apart. The wood glue is very strong, but it takes forever to dry, so I'm resorting to super glue to hold it together. But it does drop in and out as required. So now I'm going to put on together the framework. Hopefully this is going to go together smoothly. Let's find out. Okay, that went on actually reasonably pretty easily. Just glued the two halves of each post together, and then they just went straight into the holes. So that one went on for fine. I've got the roof, last few stages. The roof here, the sign, and the ladders to put on. Okay, so roof and sign is on. Took a little finding of the parts, but it's on now. Permanent. Just got to put the ladder on now, which requires these two bits, and on they go. Got a couple of bits left over. For example, those. I'm not sure where I should have put those. I'll have to investigate, see where I missed it. I'm nearly done. Okay, I think I've finished. Last few bits. Oops. Not quite dry. Form that step at the back. There you go. And then the roof. Kind of drops in. It's a bit, obviously there's some glue residue, it's a bit stiff. But it does go in. And that's my building. Quite tricky. The instructions, printing them off did not help. The resolution was not high enough on my printer. You had to zoom in on the PDF on my phone quite a few times to read everything. I think there's a step or two missing, but I got there in the end. A few mistakes, but in the end it's got there. And that's a pretty impressive building. That's going to look really cool in the middle of my Wild West table. So just left need to let that dry, scrape off the excess glue, and I'm done. So this is Sam Beveridge for the Markov Dossier, saying happy trails, pilgrims. Thanks for watching.